Hey everybody, it's Scott Miller again. I'm going to start deconstructing this and tearing it apart. My bag is out. I'm at least taking the clay off. I think it's ready to be taken apart. We'll see. Like I said, this would be interesting because I have not used the release agent that I normally use. So, we'll see what happens, right? Anyway, so it could be a disaster, but I doubt it. We don't have disasters, right? So, anyways, hope everybody's having a great Saturday. I know I am. So, this is going to be a cool project. Again, you know, you can go on my Instagram account. You can go on my Facebook account and see all the creations that I've done. This one, again, the subject matter, I don't know if you can see it or not. It's like Shamrock. So, we're going to get out of the way here and these people. So, we're making shirts and stuff like that out of it. Canvas prints. And again, you can follow me on Instagram and Facebook. Okay. Little art project here. Have a great day. So, some of the yokels. So let's see if we can start releasing this. We'll start where it's thickest. Spots where it went down deep. It's alright. So far, it's very thin right here just because I don't know, we used everything we had. So, I didn't use my release agent, so this would probably be a lot easier if I had. And once we get it going, finished product. That is cool as hell. So, hope you check out all my stuff as they come along. And, Instagram, Facebook. I'm gonna stay here and clean this up a little bit later.